Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Before this year is over, America will vote for president for the 59th time. Let's look back at one of those earlier presidential campaigns.
In the election of 1852, the incumbent president, Millard Fillmore, who had been made president when Zachary Taylor died, was passed over by his party. His party picked Franklin Pierce. Pierce would trounce war hero Winfield Scott on election day. The American Electorate, I'm Dennis Daly.